The millimeter cloud radar works by sending an energy pulse into the atmosphere. This energy bounces off of objects in the atmosphere and returns signals back to the instrument. These signals are then processed to produce digital measurements of reflected energy, the relative velocity of the objects, and the size dispersion of those objects. This all happens in microseconds. In this manner, the instrument is able to detect the cloud top and bottom, the density of the cloud, and the vertical velocities within the cloud. Because millimeter wavelength energy can penetrate clouds that other types of radar cannot, this research instrument provides key cloud property information for the study of climate simulation and weather prediction. This animation shows the changes within a tropical convective cloud during a 24-hour period. As the data panel shows, cloud tops are near 15 kilometers, about 9 miles high. At about 5 kilometers high is the bright band on the reflectivity scale. This is where ice in the cloud turns into rain. In addition, the cirrus portion of the cloud extends for about 10 hours, an unusually long lag time for this tropical system.